This is an app called Soundsync. It integrates with SoundCloud and it plays it on your desktop. Say you're listening to this song. You want to listen to it on your desktop, just go here, share, down to send to SoundCloud PC. Oh wait, whoops, the server's not running, hold on. Try that again. So go here, share. And it plays on your desktop. Now this would actually go on. If you had SoundCloud open, this I would make this a Chrome extension so that it could access the SoundCloud tab and get into the console and do stuff like that. But it's just alpha right now. But I've always wanted to do this since it's really annoying to look it up and have to do it all manually. And Pushbullet didn't help either because I have to open a new tab. But this changes it. Oh yeah, you can also change songs while it's playing, since, let me go, SoundCloud PC. And that's about it.